accidentals, sharps and flats on the music staff. Wait a minute. All we learned were natural notes. We learned where the notes C, D, E, F, G, A, and B are located on the music staff. These are for the white piano keys. But how about the black ones? Without complicating things, let's talk some more about sharps and flats. Sharps and flats are called accidentals. To make any of the notes on the treble or bass staff sharp or flat, all you do is place an accidental, sharp or flat, before the note on the staff. A sharp sign before a note means play the next piano key to the right, where that key is black or white. Sharp means to play a higher pitch, and the sharp symbol raises a note by a half step, also called a half tone or semitone. As for the flat sign, when it comes before a note, it means play the piano key to the left, where that key is black or white. Flat means to play a lower pitch, and the flat symbol lowers a note by a half step or semitone. So for example, if a flat sign comes before the note A on the staff, it means you should play A flat instead of A. If a flat sign comes before the note B on the staff, it means that you should play the note B flat and not B. If a sharp sign comes before the note C on the staff, what note should you play? The answer is C sharp. If a sharp sign comes before the note F, what note should you play? The answer is F sharp. Focus on the natural notes of the treble and bass staff. Don't be too concerned about the accidentals for now. As long as you know the natural notes, the flats and sharps will be easy. If you see a flat sign, you know that the note must be played a half step lower. You come across a sharp sign, you know that a note must be played a half step higher.